Izzy Chicken, the name of it's called Myth Heroes. I mean, it's Myth Force. It's called Myth Force. It was a game that was announced during Nintendo Direct, like 2 days ago, and it's on Steam. Like, the demo is on Steam. Skills. I guess I won't be able to get no skills yet. But we ain't even beat the myth, the Bastion of the Myth Lord yet. And why is the default set to hard? True normal is difficult. No, let's try easy. Let's try easy.
I feel at home in the wilderness.
Let's see if we can get any different results on this. Because I'm hitting him in the face out because I got it on easy, but one kill, one HP, we're going with that.
Not kill me, make me stronger. Despite the dangers of the thicket, the chance to enter the castle.
Passive HP regain up to a maximum 30%.
Now to find that secret gate to the crypt.
Speech. Take that. Ain't no parrying them, them arrows. So.
You can't touch this. Dead center. What did not kill me made me stronger.
Just a minute. Standing.
I sense hidden danger. A deadly predator lurks nearby.
Trinkets. Still got monsters, okay.
Dead center.
Just gonna hit it. Back there. Two arrows deal 50% less damage. Oh, wow. One kill. And two damage. 20%.
You can't touch this.
Something is somewhere.
Myself.
What's going
on? Impale.
So where's the exit? Oh, there we go. You know, hit exhaustion plus 100% energy and 10% regain. Second win, we're going with level 2.
Only fools trespass on my domain, and I do not grant intruders safe passage. You may take pride that you have come so far. Your incursion has come to an end. My minions will deal with you. Good luck, heroes.
Very well.
Ha!
center. I'm like a ghost. Did not kill me, made me stronger. I can't take much more.
Even on this, I can't really do nothing. This is a team-based game. Even on easy mode, you're still gonna have some trouble. So I'm trying to play this on hard. People crazy. Yeah, this is literally gonna be one of those games that's gonna take some work. But the demo is out, so I can always go back to it and keep this going. I don't think the demo has a set date as to when it stops. But right now, I mean, it's a cool game. I mean, low key, I like it. I have no problem with it. It's just gonna take some time to get used to, but with that said, I think it's only right that we started with the intro and then use it as an outro. Tell me this don't give you Saturday morning cartoon vibes, man. That is a beautiful cinematic. I will listen to that on a Saturday morning just to get hyped for wake up. But yeah, we'll get back to this later. The game, I like it. Man, I like the game. It's a challenge, man. It's a challenge, but like I said, I don't think the demo has a time limit. But I will say I will be getting back to this. So, yeah. Myth Force.